Jim Holley, Supercross Live on supercrossonline.com here at the podium, brought to you by AMSOIL. Well, James Stewart, number 48, and I talked to your dad. He's 48 years old. I know Pam was happy with number 48.
Pam?
Oh, okay, yeah.
All right, I knew you had that smile, man. I knew it would take you for a minute to get it.
Yeah, no, I'm sure Pam was happy, but I know it definitely feels good to, you know, last weekend, last few weeks, you know, we've just been having some weird luck and, you know, riding good. Just unfortunately, you know, just had some, you know, first corner, you know, in Atlanta first lap and then the pipe incident last week. But, you know, whether you're winning or getting 20th, if you put the same work in there. So, you know, my guys, they busted tail all day and all week, and it just kind of feels good to get a win. It always helps the motivation and keep things rolling and, you know, looking forward to the rest of the season.
You talk about a roller coaster ride. I mean, all these guys here behind you, I mean, they've been behind you 110% the whole year, knowing you can do this and to achieve that goal, 48 wins, another win on the season for you. And you know what? You're not out of this championship. I mean, I heard an interview earlier with Paul Lindsay he did with you. He said, I'm kind of out, but you're not out of this thing. Anything can happen.
Yeah, no, for sure. I just want to win. You know, I think if I just start there, you know, I think the guys see, you know, it's not like I've been riding bad the last few weeks. You know, I've just been having some weird luck. So, you know, as long as I'm giving 100%, these guys are too. You know, the results are the results, and you know, just some strange things. But you know, it shows like when we're up front, and you know, we don't have any weird things happen or go down, we can win races. So tonight was slippery. You know, we kind of struggled all day, and you know, we made the last change for the main event. It's the right change, and you know, when it's the right change, we win races. So it's nice.
I'm gonna say this win is for the team.
Oh yeah, absolutely. You know, we always, you know, it's like you said, up and down, and you know, we have some strange things, and nobody, you know, flip-flops. So, you know, when we win together, we lose together. So it was good. I almost threw it away. I stalled it out there, and, you know, my little 146-pound butt, you know, was trying to get this thing to seat bounce, seat bump it, whatever I said. It was good, so I'm happy.